Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to One Man Army, episode number 3. If you haven't seen the last two episodes of One Man Army, make sure to go check them out. We are 2-0, and right now we're in our third war, looking to make it 3-0. So we start the episode at 1 hour, 38 minutes left in the battle day. The other clan is pretty good. They have a 22-4-1 record. They usually get 100%. Lowest is like 90s, 97, 96, 99. So I'm gonna give you guys a little quick update on the war, on their attacks. So they have 3 starred my tunnel 10s with their tunnel 10s. So that is not good. Usually I get perfect ward after they 3 starred my top bases. But for some reason, their tunnel 8s seem to be a little bit slacking on my 8s. So basically, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bases left for them still to 3-star. Those are tunnel 8 above, by the way. And they only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 attacks left. Quick interruption in the video, guys. I've decided that no one wants to watch a 1 hour, 20 minute video. So we are going to fast forward through some of these attacks, and we're gonna make this a 20 minute video. See you guys in the video. I love you long time. See you later. So that means we have 3-starred 6 bases on 6 attacks. Let's keep on mowing them down, boys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh no, we got a live attack from the enemy. This is big right here. We need a defense. I mean, we don't need it, but it'd be nice. They're going in with Lavaloon. One Hog Rider to try to lure the CC. Is it going to lure it? Come on, Archer Tower. Take down that Hog Rider. Oh! That's big right there. That's really big. Now my CC does not get lured. And there's witches in there. My CC is not going to get lured from that one Hog Rider. That's huge. What's he going to try to do? He's going to have to send in his Lavaloon into the witches now instead of luring the CC and taking it down. Now my defensive CC troops are going to be attacking his attacking troops. This is huge. He's wasting 2 Lavaloons over here too. I doubt this is a successful attack. He just wasted both his lava hounds and attacked from the bottom side. I do not know what's going on here. Didn't even take out the queen. Dropped a heal spell in the core. Okay, this guy is under the influence, let's say.
Daytime better come correct. Ain't playing at your best, then you're
We'll see you later, buddy.
About humanity. it's all about humanity. It's all about humanity. It's all about humanity.
There we go, we'll take down those two air defenses, take some of the queen's health here, barely any, oh no, half of it. I'm gonna set a king funnel on this side. E-Drag's gonna take out this side. Once the funnel gets set, we're gonna send in some more of our troops. Kind of wanted the E-Drag to go, the king to go down, but it went up and into a wall, okay. Interesting. So let's start sending in our, dragons. I'm gonna freeze right here. Oh, that was a waste of a freeze. That lightning took down the other guy. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. It's not good. It's not good. Our troops aren't funneling. Oh, they are now. No, they are now. CC lured them towards the core. Okay, perfect. E-Drag will take down the bottom side. Dragons will take down the town hall. This is good. This is good. We have three dragons left. They might not be able to take down this expo. Two dragons left. Dragon does take on the expo. Eagles. E-Drag's getting work on the bottom. No buildings in the corners. It's looking like a three. Very nice. 3-star tunnel 9 versus tunnel 9 with no archer queen. And a pretty solid tunnel 9 defense there, honestly. Max expos, max air defenses. Expos are pointing on ground and air. That's a good attack. Three dragons survive, looks like. Very nice. Very nice. All right, guys. We have 3-starred every single base so far in the war. We are now into the town hall 10 versus 10s. Let's go. So, 2 dragons, 3 dragons, king, queen. Spread out the dragons. Stone slammer. Lightning. Gonna save our freeze because this single should go down. I'm gonna use a freeze here. We're gonna rage through CC. Oh, the bad news is my Stone Slammer died early and didn't take out his Teslas. Oh, shoot. We still have a freeze spell here and a ton of dragons left. This is good. These dragons should go towards the town hall. We have a freeze spell and 4 dragons left down here. 3 dragons. What should I do? I'm choking. I think I'm going to save my freeze for these 2 Teslas just because I want to secure the 2-star. I know I probably should have used it on the single if I was going for the 3, but I really wanted to secure the 2-star there. I suck ass.
Break my heart. I'll never walk this road again. Stumbling steps grow to a dance where things change forever.
And that's the end of the One Man Army episode 3, boys. Hopefully everyone enjoyed. We come away with the 72-66 win. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the new format where we fast forward through the attack so you guys don't need to watch a 1-hour, 30-minute video. See you in the next video, One Man Army episode 4, and peace out.